So here is your question. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, she's ready. Okay, Betsy, Wetsy, do you think that the Plan B pill should be available without prescription, and why?
No, Betsy.
Thank you for that question. First, I would like to say, if we have made it to Plan B, you have skipped past so many options that we have available that are proven, such as the rhythm method. It's true, pulling out. It works. How did you get to Plan B? But honestly, I don't even think that I should be discussing this, because we all know here in the audience tonight that when it comes to reproductive rights, the only opinion that matters is that of a straight white male. And do we have any of those here tonight? No, not at all. Not whatsoever, probably not even on the staff. So I think that this question is moot.